over at the Lyft headquarters, and I'm ready for the Silence of the Shame panel. Truly honored because this is my baby. So shout out to the Chamber and Cornelius and everyone. But we're going to talk about good mental health today. So
you came here to take over, right? So you all talk.
When I got into my 30s, I started experiencing depression, and it got really serious for me.
Being able to recognize emotions, being able to look at faces when people are talking to.
A lot of money out there, but everybody's always in competition. But we gotta be willing to help one another and work with one another and stop making it this competition. I think, you know, social media makes it somewhat of a competition.